burning in a window clear and bright. Far away, you're not forgotten. Someone thinks of you tonight. Far away, a sprig of ivy clings around a cabin door. Far away, a robin redbreast singing as in days of yore. It may be the golden summer, it may be the winter white, spring or summer, autumn, winter. Someone thinks of you tonight, writes to home and dear old mother, send your love to dear old Dad. Tell them that you're feeling happy, though at times you may feel sad. Never tell the world your trouble. Smiles are better far. Far away, a light is burning in a window clear and bright. Far away, you're not forgotten. Someone thinks of you tonight.
Beautiful.
I wander by Elon Harbury as I did in days of yore. I roamed her hills, her vales and dells, by corrie and shan and shore. I sat upon the old quay wall and gazed out upon the creek. I watched the swan go drifting by where corrie and shan flew. Far away over Tarbert Bay, the sun slowly sinks to rest, while in the path of the setting sun, a yacht sails towards the west. I see again the rising moon above the hills of Clare. The moonlight shimmers enchantingly on Shannon's bosom fair. So sweet is the song the small bird sings in the woods where the tall trees grow. Soft the music the waters make, where a corrie and shannon flow. The moonlight falls upon castle wall, Knockarana's hill and tower. On churches grey and on hallowed lake, and on the sleeping town. Memory fills the old schoolyard and the friends I used to know. I hear them laugh and shout and play where Carbery and Shallant flow. So here's to the flame-gone Carbery, to the green fields by her side, to the hills alive with the sound of song and Shannon's silver tide. And here's to that place we love so dear, to the friends and the kin that we know. Here's health and wealth to all who dwell where Carbery and Shannon flow.
That's right.